Hey y'all, I'm back. I had a request yesterday to do a song that I wrote called Pete's Song. And I got to tell the story of Pete first. Pete Mulkey was a guy here in town that was a mechanic. He was a master horseman. He was always hanging around. And Pete always would tell us this story about that he's moving to Mexico. And he made these plans and he built this truck to haul this flatbed stuff of cattle guards and pens and stuff down to Mexico because he's going to build this big dude ranch down there. But anyway, I used to tell Pete, you know, I'll write a song, have it published and out before you ever go to Mexico. And then kind of one day after some things fell apart for him, didn't look like he was getting to go, I finally sat down and wrote this song. And I, one point, went to play it for him, and he couldn't stop talking long enough to even listen to it. So I don't think Pete's ever even heard this song completely through. But some of you have, and including old Daryl out there, you know, he was probably in the trailer the night I tried to sing it to old Pete. So here goes. This is called Pete's Song. Told us last Sunday he was moving away, gonna head down south, Mexico instead. And Pete says he's moving to Mexico, but I don't think he'll ever go. This don't look like old Mexico to me. Ay, 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 Pete. Well, Cabo San Lucas is a mighty long, mighty long drive. Selling off his assets one by one, his horse, a car, all of his guns. He's saving his money for that fateful day when he climbs behind the wheel of his Chevrolet. And ay, 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 Pete, this don't like old Mexico to me. Ay, 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 Pete. Cabo San Lucas is a mighty long, mighty long drive. Says he'll make Phoenix on the very first day. Somewhere along the way, I don't know if he'll make it. If he gets that far, I will hoist a beer and wish upon a star. Ay, 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 Pete, this don't look like old Mexico to me. San Lucas is a mighty long, mighty long drive. Yeah, Cabo San Lucas is a mighty long, mighty long drive. Wherever you are, Pete. Hey from Mikey. Thank you, folks.